Welcome back to TECHMIMIC, where you can simply view, imitate, replicate, and get on with your day. If there is a specific issue for which you would like to see a video, please leave a comment. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to manage BitLocker using the command line or command prompt, from where you can check the current encryption status, the progress of an encryption or decrypting process of a drive, or even pausing and resuming encryption. This can come in really handy because sometimes you might run into a situation where you don't have access to the regular BitLocker graphical user interface, or you are working on a system remotely. Also, because an encryption or decryption process can be very lengthy, it might be needed to check in from the command line, for example via a script. I'm demonstrating this on Windows 11, but the process and the commands are exactly the same for Windows 10. In this example, there are three drives in my system, and we will focus on drive E, that is currently encrypted, as is indicated by the padlock icon, and I'm going to decrypt it. Right-clicking it and selecting Manage BitLocker takes us straight to the BitLocker section of the control panel. Here it is confirmed that BitLocker is currently enabled for this drive, and I will now select Turn off BitLocker. And after a few moments, this will start the decryption process. To check the BitLocker status on Windows 10 or Windows 11 from the command line or command prompt, you can use the manage-bde command. Let's start by checking the status of BitLocker on your system through the command line. Open a command prompt as an administrator and type the command manage-bde-status. This will display the BitLocker status for all of your drives, and as you can see, it shows whether BitLocker is on or off, the current encryption method, and the progress of a running process. You can also check a specific drive by typing the drive letter. For example, manage-bde, test status, and then your drive letter. By occasionally repeating the command, you can check in on the status every now and then. Here the decryption status is progressing. And in another example, the encryption process has finished. If you need to pause the encryption or decryption process, maybe because you are running another intensive task or you are about to restart the computer, you can pause it with the command manage-bde-pause and then the drive letter. And later on, when you are ready to continue, simply resume the process with the resume command. manage-bde-resume and then your drive letter. By simply typing manage-bde and nothing else, you will get the available options. For example, how to start an encryption process from the command line, how to lock a drive, or how to change the BitLocker password. Now you know how to check your BitLocker status, decrypt a drive, and even pause or resume encryption, all from the command prompt, something that can be really useful. That's it. Hope it helped. And if it did, please like the video and keep it up. Until next time. Bye.